It's lunchtime, and this is Brad Anderson's Lunch Break. A lot of really smart people visit us here in Redmond. And in between their meetings, I try to find a time for us to grab lunch. Today, I'm talking with Michael McBride, Vice President of Strategy at the impressive mobile security company, Lookout. What are the emerging trends and technologies that Lookout as an organization is kind of glued to watching that you kind of think this, the next threats may come from?
So, you know, the threats are coming from a number of different places, but you can think about the sort of ever-expanding attack surface. And the biggest trend that we're seeing is that the perimeter as we knew it is going
disappeared.
Away. And in a lot of organizations, it's already disappeared and they haven't quite
recognized it or realized it.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
And you know, we take our mobile devices, they're inherently outside the perimeter.
Yeah.
I'm accessing cloud services that never were in the perimeter. So the data is going back and forth between two systems that never were in the perimeter to begin with.
That's right.
And that is requiring our customers to think about investing ahead and, you know, where is this, you know, new perimeter going to be. So it's kind of, you think about the decline of the old perimeter, and this new perimeter is much more around the app itself.
Yep.
It's a different architecture, but it's one that they can invest in today, so they're ready for it.
So one of the things, that first meeting we had, you came in and actually showed me a report of devices reporting back to the Lookout from Microsoft's networks that had your consumer offering on. You were able to show us, you know, how many devices were already reporting back telemetry to your server and what malware was already on the devices. That's like an oh, you know what moment. You know, how can other organizations get views like that? Or, you know?
Yeah, so what we've been able to do is we have this enormous anonymized data set. And in that anonymized data set, we have lots of threat intelligence. And that threat intelligence, we can sort and aggregate in a lot of ways. And one of the ways we can sort that is by an enterprise and their IP, their egress points onto the internet. So we're able to see what kind of mobile threats were encountered at your company, behind your firewall.
Reported back from those networks.
Exactly. So we don't know who it was, but we know that they were indeed on your network when they encountered those threats. So we can give customers that view into the kinds of threats that have already been experienced while on their network before they've installed the thing.
What can people do like right now? What could they go out and do right now to start getting the benefit of EMS and Lookout and then look forward as us continue to do this integration?
Well, I think one of the things that's impressive about what we've done is it's really easy to try.
Yeah.
It's a level of visibility that most companies don't have right now. If you talk to most CISOs and say, hey, can you tell me how many of your mobile devices are compromised right now? The answer is usually,
no,
I don't know.
Yeah, I wish I knew that.
I'd like to. And it historically, it's been a big investment and lots of infrastructure to find out the answers to questions like that. Turns out this one's actually very simple, right? These are all cloud services. This is the kind of thing where installing Intune, installing Lookout is a very, very quick deployment.
Yep.
And you can even do it quickly with a large deployment and get a lot of data back.
Immediately
about what's in your enterprise.
As always, good to talk with you.
Have a good night.
Next time on Brad Anderson's Lunch Break.
If the IT organization hasn't driven that agenda, it's going to be replaced by a new IT organization. It'll be called the CMO, the Chief Digital Officer. It'll be called Digital Transformation. It will be seeded amongst the business units. And it will get typecast as legacy IT.